Working me, she working me, urging me, it be urging me. Chill it up, the top of cold, the curtain please. I decided to go up like Major League. She just popped the shit like poking beans. She just popped the say I hurt her knees. She hurting me, Rich Don Hercules.
Hurting me.
Two cups, Martell Portney.
Two.
Serve a finger, go to sleep.
Good morning, Taylor Allderdice, and happy Monday. My name is Maeve, as some of you may know, and I'm going to be reading you the announcements today. Looks like it's a solo mission. Alright. Would you like to try a variety of foods from different countries? Are you interested in learning which cultures are represented within our Allderdice community? Come to the Multicultural Dinner on Thursday, December 13th at 5:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Please bring a dish from your own cultural background that serves 8 to 10 people. Drinks and desserts will be provided. Let's share some great food and celebrate our cultural diversity. The winter concert will follow at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Semi-formal is coming soon. We have a total of 6 school days left until the semi-formal on Saturday, December 8th at the David L. Lawrence Convention Center. The dance will be from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. and the cost of tickets is $40. Coach Housett will be selling those tickets in the cafeteria during first and last lunches beginning on Tuesday, November 13th. Guest request forms will also be available in the cafeteria at this time, along with in the main office. The semi-formal is for juniors and seniors only, unless you are asked by a junior or senior. Alright. Manchester Craftsman Guild sign-up days for the winter terms are December 12th and 13th. MCG offers free after-school courses in ceramics, photography, design, and digital arts. The MCG bus will be in front of Allderdice after school dismissal to take you straight to the guild. For more information, contact the main office or the art department. Once again, MCG enrollment sign-up is Wednesday, December 12th and Thursday, December 13th. See you then! Okay. Next Wednesday is Allderdice Friends during time slot 5 in Miss Graham's room, classroom 384. We will be cookie decorating. Everybody will need a signed permission slip. Okay. Allderdice Student Voices, along with United Way, are accepting hoodies for the holiday donations. Teachers, staff, and students, please donate college name hoodies to Allderdice. Let's beat other schools in the collection of hoodies for the holiday donation. A box will be placed in the office for your donations. Senior package and yearbook forms are available now. Order your senior package early to save money. You get a yearbook, senior t-shirt, and a cap and gown for the low price of $120. You can also purchase a yearbook for only $75. Order forms are available in Ms. Patella's room 340. All order forms must be paid in full and turned in no later than February 1st, 2019. Don't pay more, order now. Do you or someone you know need a dress for semi-formal? Becca's Closet is a nonprofit organization that gives out free dresses to those in need. They have a variety of colors and sizes. If you're interested, contact Emily Grant at beccasclosetdice@gmail.com. The annual cabaret is on Wednesday, December 5th at 7 p.m. This is the biggest fundraiser for the spring musical. You won't want to miss some of Allderdice's greatest vocalists and sing tribute to one of the songs of Rodgers and Hammerstein. If you'd like to attend the 6 p.m. VIP pre-show, you must order tickets in advance. The VIP reception will feature live music from Mr. Lee. Again, the cabaret is a one-night-only performance this Wednesday at 7 p.m. All activity buses will depart at 5:15 p.m. and another one at 7:15 p.m. Oh, the time has changed due to girls' basketball season. May we all please stand and rise for prayer.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Dexter. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped us 50,000 in Japan. Hey, I ain't doing no plan, baby, you did it. Dexter.